just wanted to make a quick note on making these videos. They take an awful long time to do, and this one's running a little bit late because I've had some technical issues. Not even technical issues, it's just what I've tried to do is like three cameras worth of time lapse, and it took like 3 or 4 hours to convert all the footage just so I can put them into After Effects, because I'm taking raw 3D footage, and it's an MTS file type which has to be converted into an MP4 file type and then dropped into After Effects and then sped up for the time lapse and all this kind of stuff. So it's 3:30 in the morning AM. The vlog should have gone out hours ago, and I'm literally in bed still working, still rendering.
Okay, so quick update on the render. The render failed. It got to the last minute and then just froze. The After Effects froze. So I'm rendering the shot that I was going to do after that, and then after, which has got about 34 minutes to finish rendering this time-lapse shot, and then I'm going to go back to that original shot that takes about an hour and 15 minutes if I'm lucky, and start rendering that. And now the time is 4:17 in the morning, and once I've done, so if I'm lucky by about 6 a.m. I'm going to be able to start actually editing this. So yeah, it's
Hey there, Nocturnals. Today is Anzac Day. It's a memorial day here in New Zealand for the loss of lives of the soldiers that fought on the beaches of Gallipoli. So I'm going to be doing that on my Wacom tablet using Photoshop. So hopefully you'll pick up some tricks. Thank you.
for watching this Nocturnal Customs production. Find us and give us a like on Facebook, and be sure to follow us on Twitter for more posts, videos, and updates. You can also subscribe to us on YouTube, where we will be bringing you more regular content on filmmaking, animation, my original music, the occasional cover song, as well as more of our feature project releases as they happen. You can find out more information about us on nocturnal3d.com or contact me directly by emailing visualnz@gmail.com. If you like, you can also follow or contact us on Twitter, where we regularly post as NocturnalNZ, or you can keep up to date by giving us a like on Facebook at Nocturnal Customs.